For the correction of the tip of the nose, we insert the needle through the skin until reaching the subcutaneous level close to the alar cartilage, which appears with a deformity. We deposit an adequate volume of Aquamid until reaching the correction of the depression and asymmetry of the tip of the nose. Here, it is sufficient to use a small quantity of gel in order to obtain a very satisfactory result.